figured if I turned over enough stones, you'd eventually find me. Where are you from? What are you doing here? Let me tell your story.
What? If I don't want my story told?
It's going to come out eventually. Somebody's going to get a photograph or figure out where you live.
Well, then I'll just disappear again.
The only way you could disappear for good is to stop helping people altogether, and I sense that's not an option for you.
My father believed that if the world found out who I really was, they'd reject it. What do you think?